this is as far as we can go with putting the vents in for the vintage air. It's pretty much all installed except for in that middle section that's not in. There's two vents that connect to the panel that go on there. But other than that, it is installed. We're going to start it up here, see if it runs, see if it gives us cold air, see if the air blows, to make sure that the clutch works, the transmission works, everything's working before then we, the next bit will be the Holly Sniper.
Sniping.